and welcome to this moment of prayer. Before we talk to our Heavenly Father in prayer, kindly subscribe and turn on notifications to join our growing prayer community. Also, share this powerful prayer with your friends and family. Please continue to meditate on this prayer. Pray it daily or listen to this video over and over again, and allow the Word of God and power in this prayer to reach into your spirit or soul. Now, let us pray.
Everlasting Father, thank you today for the gift of life you have given to me and my family. You are the God of miracles. I bless your name because you deserve to be praised. I come to you today for your protection as I go to bed. I'm overwhelmed by every bit of love, mercy, and grace that was shown to me, though I did not deserve it. I'm thankful for your faithfulness. I pray that you bless me with sweet sleep. Care for me as I drift off and make my dreaming sweet. Protect me and my family from the agenda of the wicked. Protect us in your arms and be our shield and hiding place. Help me put you first in every area of my life. I'm thankful you never grow weary. I believe in your word that says in Psalm 55, 16-17, "As for me, I will call upon God, and the Lord shall save me. Evening and morning, and at noon, I will pray and cry aloud, and he shall hear my voice always. Amen." Lord Jesus, regardless of the time of day, I thank you for being a God always available. I thank you for the assurance in your word. Your word assured me that if I call upon you, you will save me and hear my voice. I pray that you grant me a godly peace to rest today. Since I do not know what tomorrow brings, I pray and speak peace into tomorrow. My future is secured with the peace of God. I pray that your peace confronts me in times of trouble. Let your grace protect and sustain me. Let your presence be known to me always. Keep me safe, O Lord, for in you I take refuge. You, O Lord, have power over darkness and to destroy it with your light. I trust you to keep me safe, O Lord. Psalm 27:1 tells me that the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? I will not fear the darkness of this world, for you, God, is with me. In the day of trouble, keep me safe in your dwelling. Set my family and me high on the rock that is Jesus Christ. May that be my home and dwelling place. I declare that I will lie down and sleep peacefully, because I know I am safe in your arms. I am a child of God. Therefore, I rebuke any bad dreams in Jesus' name. Psalms 46:1 says that God is my refuge and strength, an ever-present help in trouble. Therefore, I will not fear. I have a reason not to be afraid, and that is you, Lord. Cover me with your feathers, and let me find refuge under your wings. Thank you for your word. I pray your word to be true in my life. Take all the glory, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. I hope this video ministered to you. If it did, kindly share this video with your friends and loved ones, and also subscribe for more prayers, inspiration, and motivation. God bless you. Bye.